How to fix can't add card to Apple Pay on iPhone. Hello everyone, this is Lisa from Create Login and Delete. Now let's get started. The very first thing you want to do is check your internet connection. For that, open your settings app, open your Wi-Fi. Now click on the Wi-Fi that you are connected to. Now click on this option, forget this network, give a fresh restart to your router, and then connect to the Wi-Fi and check whether your problem will be solved or not. Likewise, if you're using cellular data, open this option of mobile service. Open the option mobile data options. Open the option voice and data. Check in for the option of 4G or 5G. Head back. Make sure you have toggle off for the option low data mode. Likewise, what you can do is switch the network. If you are using Wi-Fi, switch to mobile data. And in the case you are using mobile data, switch to Wi-Fi. Once you do that, you can check whether your problem will be solved or not. Heading to our second solution, scroll down. Open the option general. Open the option iPhone storage. Now you have to search for the app wallet. Once you find it, open it. Click on offload app. Click on offload app. Offloading app clears the cache of the app. Once you offload the app, click on reinstall app. And then you can check whether your problem will be solved or not. Likewise, heading towards very last solution, what you have to do is head back to the main page of settings. Scroll down, open the option general. Scroll all the way down. Click on shutdown. Now slide this icon to the right to turn off your phone. After you turn off your phone, again turn it back and check whether your problem has been solved or not. Applying all these solutions, your problem will be fixed. So this is how you can fix can't add card to Apple Pay on iPhone. If this video was helpful, don't forget to like, share and subscribe. Thank you.